No, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pin my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Sejam bem-vindos, rapaziada, a Shadow of the Tomb Raider, mano. A gente já começa aqui, ó, com a Lara. Tem que pegar o quadrado aqui, ó. Ela tá com a perna presa aí. E o gráfico tá bem bonito, hein? Tipo da Trindade, perdi o que estava escrito. Use L para mover e o X para pular. Mais informações no guia de sobrevivência.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks.
Já tá boa, já sarou a perna. Escalar, perde quadrado para aprender as paredes de um show.
There's a VIP coming to the day of the dead.
Ah tá, não precisa ficar segurando o quadrado, então. Menos mal. Olha as faíscas saindo da pedra. Eita, olha a tumba ali, moleque. Que doido.
Be careful.
Eita. O sol lá tá saindo lá e tá iluminando aqui. Vai dar alguma bosta. Falando, tinha alguma coisa mocosada ali.
Laura! Wow! Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here. I'm
glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. Something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. Who would have tampered with it?
Laura! We gotta get out of here.
Jesus, vou ter que correr. Não precisa correr, não.
You had him drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? New group at the cafe. Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that...
Cozumel, Mexico. Fiesta de los Muertos.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found
it. Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Tá com a mascarazinha lá. Ganhamos troféu.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site.
So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Porra, cara. Nas sombras, enquanto Domingues. Vamos olhar o mapa. Beleza, objetivo atual aqui na praça.
Let's keep looking. ¿Puedes creerlo? A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No hay que castigarlo. El tequila se encargará de eso. Tomó bastante. Any sign of him?
Let's keep looking.
Já achei aquele filme Viva, A Cidade é uma Festa? Igualzinho.
Mire, para mi papá. Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come from this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta. Like chicks, skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria and Mike. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Bless her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keep it safe.
Vamos lá, pulamos aqui. E agora?
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
A foto de Jonah Maia.
Excuse me.
Celebração meio esquisita, né, mano?
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir.
Tinha uma onça no começo lá. Será que eles vão no Brasil mesmo? Pois vão achar essa onça no Peru.
Pardon. Jonah. Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Estranho, os caras falam em espanhol, ela responde em inglês e todo mundo entende. O jogo tá muito bonito, viu?
Someone set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
Esses gráficos estão bem bonitos.
Yeah, this is Commander.
Já falei isso, né? Mas
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find out.
Good.
I
don't want anyone getting in.
Está atrás de mí, está.
Oye, fuera de mi oficina.
Sorry.
Cierra la puerta al salir.
Right.
Ela tá bebaço, fala, não, sai do meu escritório aqui, que eu tô aqui.
Don't worry. Go, hey.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Outra entrada para a área de escavação. Agora eu posso correr, agora tá suave. Deixa eu destacar só os lanches de sobrevivência para gerar três para. Ah, tá. Beleza, pra cá. XX.
There's got to be more to these ruins.
É agora que começa, moleque.
A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. He'll be far enough out of earshot.
No, please, don't make this harder than the beast.
It's your own fault.
Tá. Tem que ir por aqui.
Come on. Just do it.
Impeça essa execução. Eles têm que eliminar inimigos enquanto estão fora de vida. Eita, mas já tá matando.
I'm a government official.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money.
Thank you.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Ué? Cadê
Jonah,
o corpo do cara que tava
Trinity
ali?
Just tried to kill a local
archaeologist. Eu matei o cara, sumiu.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Perdi R3 para destacar objetos importantes. Eita, muitos objetos.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
Quadrado.
I better take a look at those ruins.
É, deixa eu ir luteando aqui a parada. Pra cá tem mais. Tá pronto aqui.
I better check those ruins.
Colorau. Sementes encontradas nos arbustos. Usou pra curar. É, tem coisa que sim, sabe? Tem arbustinho ali. Opa! Fragmentos.
We better take a look at those ruins.
Tá bom, já vou, deixa eu só terminar aqui de lutear. Estamos liberados. Pegamos impulso, pá. Agora chegamos.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there.
Eu não vou ter que pular aqui, né, mano?
Got to make my way down.
Certeza que eu vou cair, que eu vou morrer, seu. pra lá, né? Mas como é que eu vou pra lá? Aham, entendi.
Okay, this should work.
Desacoplar. Eita, nossa, achei que ia quebrar esse aqui e ia cair. Beleza, nada pra cá. Tem que chegar lá embaixo. Com cuidadinho aqui.
All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Parkour. Eita, rapaz. Eu vou ter que pular ali, hein? Assim aqui, né? Não vai fazer diferença por dentro, não. Nossa, quase que eu caí.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, we better hurry.
Corre, Lara. Olha o caveirão aqui, moleque. Você tem que ir pra onde, minha filha? Ah, tá. Tem que segurar o L2 ou R2.
We're entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Sabia que tinha alguma coisa mal vazada aqui. Moraes, examine Moraes para aumentar os conhecimentos antigos. Beleza. Nossa, enchei tipo tudo, nada. Não conheci não. Pra cá também não. Beleza, puxar a corda. Beleza, para mirar. Ah, tá. Igual nos outros. Mira, atira aqui e puxa.
All right.
É bom agora no tutorial, né? Porque depois mais pra frente, olha que eu não lembrar mais nenhum desses. Ó, tá. Não lembrar de mais nenhum desses comandos aqui, fica ruim. É este lugar. Temos uma coisa aqui. Esses cogumelos. Mais cogumelos. Tem que ir pra onde? Não tem nada.
Holding cells.
Não, não. Então, nós outros vamos a cá. Aí, tem um trem brilhando. Ah, esse trem brilhando não aparece no meu. Não aparece. Tem que encontrar na sorte. O que foi isso que eu achei? Nem sei o que eu achei. Disponibilidade mais um. Temos que encontrar um acampamento. Já tem que ir por baixo. Então vamos, né? Eu gosto de lutear as coisas. Cara, que susto, velho. Sem guia passou ali. Rapaz, mas ela prende o fôlego bom, hein? Ah, tá, um bolsão de ar. Foi ali, minha respirada. Ei! Sobe, filha. Ah, mano, que agonia. Vai. Vai, 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 meu Deus. Nossa Senhora. Vai, Lala. Até eu perdi o fôlego aqui, mano. Tá louco.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Comendo faltando. Faca reforçada. Não dá pra fazer não agora? Não dá. Teremos que ter a faca reforçada em outro momento. Tá, aqui não tem nada, né, droga? Então vamos. Ai, ai. Animal de teta. Ativou o trem, imbecil, em vez de... Ativar o negócio. Não, saiu correndo. Te amo.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Não!
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Tava tudo certo.
Oh, that's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
agora, se não é ali, mano. Tem que ser aqui. Aqui eu não apertei o X de novo. Como é que eu quebro isso aqui? Ali não tem que dar, ué. Eu sou bom de mira. Cadê o trem? Deve ser por aqui então, né?
Laura, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
To raise that bell somehow.
Coletando aqui. Entendi. Desesperado, chorando. Encher tudo. Aqui é só puxar. Ah, tá. Nossa, mano, larga de ser burro. Perdi uma flecha à toa. Armadilha, tô esperto agora. Thank you. Não, então isso aqui é pra amarrar em algum.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Um carrinho. Vamos empurrar. Capítulos na marcha, beleza. Entendi, entendi. Então corta aqui, minha filha. Nossa, achei que eu tinha morrido. Beleza. Agora eu vou ficar aqui. Aí eu amarro ali. Prendo aqui. Beleza. Agora eu trago ele pra cá. Agora eu venho aqui e corto. Sucesso. E aí, não dá pra puxar não? Ué. Não entendi. Tá, esse trem tá preso aqui. É igual tava antes, né? O animal de teta. Nossa, muito burro. Morcego. Agora vou fazer um rapel. Chegamos.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. Found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way.
Eu tô com pressa, não. Deixa eu lutear aqui.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for.
Esse fraco, bitch.
Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcement meant for.
I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Check the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Oh, matei quem nem me viu. Foguei ele aqui. Vou lutear ele.
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Ela passou a lama.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Status? All reported.
What's happening at the gate? The archaeologists are already?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
All that.
Checking it out. Outpost. On something, we'll advise. Nothing. Really. Stop it. Stand down.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Something's off.
Copy that.
Hey!
Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses.
Have to be quick.
All right. dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police thing. Let us know when the gunshots get on board. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah. Assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need...
Nossa, não é pro cara me ver, não. Aqui é arrombado, não era pra ele me ver, não. Pronto, isso era só um cara. Tá suave. Matei ali, matei aqui. Mexendo no computador aqui, alguma coisa não, né? Pra cima. Rapaziada, vou encerrar o vídeo por aqui, aproveitar aqui. Temos um tempo aqui, deixa eu só lutear esse cara aqui. E a gente vai continuar no próximo vídeo. Demorou? Então deixa seu like, se inscreva no canal aí e voltaremos no próximo vídeo. Demorou? É nóis, um abraço e fui!